feel like it's time to pour up some paint and do some art journaling. So if you're game, let's just do this. Hi, I'm iHanna. I like iced coffee with my art journal, and this is an altered book that I'm turning into an art journal. I wrote a blog post about this particular book and showed how it looked in the beginning. And now, as you can see, I've filled so many pages with paint and collage. And today, I thought we could just find a page and do some art journaling. To me, art journaling can be anything. Painting or collage or working on a theme or just doing random stuff that is artsy or journaling or whatever you want to do. So I'm just calling all of it art journaling, although I do it sometimes in a junk journal and sometimes in an altered book like this. So on this page, I've already added in some collage, as you can see. The strip on the left hand side is from a coloring book that I used, and then I'm just going to be painting in some paint. I mean, this is what I do when I think life is too hard to handle. I open my art journal and put on some nice music and try to just make a happy page, doing some mark makings with paint or whatever tools I find on my desk, as you will see in a bit. I'm actually going to be making marks with a ice cream popsicle stick that was just laying on my desk. I think I was planning to use it for some kind of craft, but when I needed some mark making tools that was not as smooth as my paintbrush, I grabbed this wooden stick. And as you can see, you can make marks in a lot of different ways. I don't think it's really too important, or you don't need to overthink it. Just grab whatever is close to you that you don't mind getting some paint on. I've used plastic cards in the past. I also destroyed quite a few of my knitting needles doing marks in paint, but I have so many, so I don't mind that. And then I'm continuing on with using a paintbrush. And like I said, this is an escape from a world that is just very difficult at times. I think it's dark, it's moody, it's filled with politics, and my own life has been quite heavy this year, I must say, with a lot of problems and sickness. Even though the pandemic has not helped, it has not reached my family yet, so I'm very grateful for that. But a lot of other things is going on, and I think art journaling should be a place to land. You can just open up a page that you haven't filled and just play. Although plans are great, you don't always need to have a plan. You can just put on some music and pour up some of your favorite colors and let whatever happen happen. When it turns to mud, just wait a bit, dry the paint that is on the page, and keep going. Cover the things that you don't like and just enjoy the process. I'm bringing in some of my crayons, which makes some wonderful marks, if you ask me. I think they look so nice. And I think that is the most important thing that you have to remember. It's just supposed to be nice for you. For you, and it doesn't even have to look as nice as you want it to do in the end. Because if you're enjoying the process, it's the right thing to do, I think. I mean, I don't like everything. I really don't like these marks, so I'm going to be removing them. But the point is to try things. I don't even know, even though I've been journaling, adding paint and marks for so many years. I think it's well over 15 years that I've been doing this kind of thing. I don't know everything. I don't know what I'm going to be loving in the end. I try out new things at times, and I have some idea of what I will be loving. I mean, I know I love these colors, so that's why I'm using them. I've been thinking a lot about yellow and how beautiful that color is, so I'm trying to use more yellow in my pages. And you see, I'm covering up those doodles because I didn't like them. And that's okay too. Even though the paint is not totally dried up yet, that's okay. I love seeing how the colors blend in together. So I keep on adding in my paint and my marks. And it's making me really calm. It's making me calmer, and it gives me peace of mind. I mean, it's not making me happy as in a revolutionary kind of happy that I want to jump up and down, but it really helps. I'm ending my painting sessions with some mark making with a pencil, mostly doodling in the wet paint, and then I'm just deciding that it's done. I've done a lot of beautiful pages in this art journal. I've shared some on Instagram if you follow me there. But if you want to see a flip through of this entire altered book, just let me know. And this is the page I wrote the words "too much?" question mark. And the question is for you. Do you think it's too much? Do you think any art journal can be too much? I think all of my art journaling is loud and colorful, and maybe too much for some people, but just perfect for me, as it should be, right? Thank you so much for watching, giving this video a thumbs up, and maybe leaving a comment below. I'll see you in my next video. Bye!